Chinese telecom company Huawei says it expects its 2021 revenues to go down by 30%, and it's predicting tough times ahead. The company's apparently been battered by U.S. sanctions. In 2019, the Trump administration imposed a trade ban on Huawei, citing national security concerns. It blocked Huawei from accessing U.S. technology, including Alphabet's Android operating system for its new smartphones. U.S. sanctions combined with the pandemic weighed on Huawei. The company's once lucrative smartphone business was under pressure. The telecom giant later sold its budget mobile phone unit and started investing in businesses other than cell phones, including cloud services, mines, auto cars, and fish farming.